Come on!
Oh, I'm sorry.
convite.
Yes! Let's go, boys!
going so hard angle.
What is that?
Just like line up like so aggressively.
Yeah. Sorry, thank you.
Yo, what was the score?
Once you get the block, you're not open so much easier. Yeah, yeah. Oh, okay. This is all As soon as I walked up, I was like, okay, but I feel like if I was, I don't know, playing this game, I might, you know.
But like, I should have, like...
noticed which one was kind of...
No, I couldn't tell.
I feel like they had some similarities, though. It didn't, one of them didn't, like, strike me as much better than
the other. Hair was the exact same. It was just the wave of their hair was...
It's the same as you guys, back. Like, you're both wearing the same, but... They probably couldn't tell you guys apart.
Between... Okay. You guys are being so dramatic right now.
I'm actually gonna call Joe Biden and tell him you're being...
Crooked? Crooked is a secret.
Yeah. It's nice that you can see across all the pools online.
Oh, call back, call that, call that.
No, but, no, I do like that.
Yeah, Swerve's like yelling at me for not calling doubles. I don't know how he's doing that, bro. Also, do you know the rule if you touch the ball on another court, it's out, or if you step on the other court?
You have to touch it before you step on it. It's
really? But it does.
That's different than what Swarov told me.
Because then when they asked what pursuit, they like, I read what the rule said, and I don't think there's any rule about like going on to another court.
Then
but one part is if you do pursue something and someone from another court is in your way, that's a replay, right?
Pursuit is legal. Only balls which pass over or outside an antenna are eligible to be pursued. A player may pursue the ball by any route, including under the net and or through the opponent's court. Opponents may not interfere with legal pursuit.
Hold up.
I think it means the opponent, like you can go under the net through the people on your court, like the other side of your, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but that's way worse than riding onto the other court. Running onto the under the net to
pursue a ball that went outside
is way more, what's the word I'm looking for, intrusive than going onto another court.
But yeah, I just remember at the beginning of the day, Swarup was like, oh, like if you step on another court, the ball was dead.
I think yeah, the rule of thumb that we agreed on is you can, as long as you touch it before, you're on the other court.
So that happened. They touched it before it went on the court, but I'm like, what Swarup said was this, so then I like replayed it and I said like, let's just agree on something going forward. But I gotta ask Swarup.
It doesn't really say anything about neighboring courts.
Yeah. Which they really should. Because different places
that's
have
what the like controversy would be, not running under.
Yeah, exactly.